Hey everybody, how you doing? Chances are if you wear glasses, you have a couple of these. These are eyeglass cases they give you for free if you're buying the glasses, but they're really not free because you had to buy glasses to get them. Yeah? Yeah, I got a bunch of them. So, what to do with these things? I actually use these for different purposes, and I'm going to show you what I do with these right here, and maybe you'll find it useful. I don't know. We'll see.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
You ready? Look at that. Nice hard side there. Zipper clamshell action going on. You unzip it and what I got in here. Let's see. Ready? What? Look at this. Okay, here's my little sort of technology travel kit, if you will. First thing I'm going to talk about is this. What I actually have is a couple extra bucks, a little travel money, just in case my wallet gets lost. Inside there, I actually have house key, car key, because when I come back off my trip, I want to be able to get in the house and get back in the car. So I carry about 40 bucks just in case I need it, because the 40 bucks will help me out. There's a lot of stuff I can do with 40 bucks, and the keys lets me get home. I carry a USB cable. I have cameras and stuff like that. Very useful. I carry another USB cable. This one actually connects to my phone and all that good stuff. Very useful. I got one of these little USB charger duals that go inside the 12-volt plug-in of your car from an organization that gives out free swag. So, not very useful or anything, but it is useful when I don't have one. So, I'll take that and use it. And plus, if you fly on the airlines, a lot of the seats actually have a 12-volt receptacle in it. So you can plug this in, plug a USB cable in, and charge your phone whilst you're traveling. Yeah. Check your flight information. A lot of times, depending on the airline, I know with US Air, it's in the odd-numbered seats. So, there you go. I carry that, just in case. I carry a memory card, because why not? Memory card might be useful, especially if you have a camera and you forget your memory card. Well, I won't because I got one right there. Also, I have another one of these little handy swag items there that companies give away when you go attend seminars and things like that. This is a thumb drive. I got information on it. The information I have on there is basic stuff, emergency stuff. So just in case I do lose my wallet, I have copies of most everything on this little thumb drive in case I need it. Driver's license, medical card, all that good stuff. All right here. So worst case scenario, as long as I can get to a computer, I can access that information. If I can't get to a computer, then this whole kit's worthless anyway. But that's okay. I carry it just in case I need it. Another thing I carry is a pen. Not an expensive pen. Nice metal body pen right here. Because I don't want to be the guy that shows up to a corporate conference or meeting without a pen. That just means you're really unprepared. Another thing I carry, an extra set of earbuds. Because there's nothing better than traveling without earphones, because then you can't listen to your radio. You can't do anything. You can't listen to your phone, podcast, any of that stuff. Yeah, guess what? Don't have these? Screwed. Well, I got an extra set. You buy a phone these days, they come with it. Oh, one other thing about these headphones, they actually have the microphone built in, so if I need to take a call, I can plug it into my phone and nobody can hear me but me. So this has the microphone built in there. It's got the tip ring sleeve configuration there. It's got three of these little deals. If you see three on the end of yours, chances are it does voice as well. So the microphone's built right in. So that's why I carry these. Very important. Another thing, wall wart. Yeah, USB cable plugs in here. Plugs into the wall, charge my phone, charge my camera, charge whatever I need to be charged via USB because I happen to have it right here. Very useful. So these items I carry in my backpack or my briefcase all the time. So what else am I going to do? I'll show you what I do with these next. Let me show you what I got inside here. Basically, what it boils down to is if I'm using the stuff that's in this kit, my stuff has been lost. I have nothing to do but to sit around and wait for it. But anyway, here we go. Eyeglass case, open it up. Got a bunch of stuff in here, right? A lot of this stuff I've accumulated from different places and it is of the correct size to go in here, so it makes it useful to have. Here's another one of those things where you get a little bit of swag there. What this actually is, this is hand sanitizer. Yeah, nice. What this actually is, this is pretty neat. This little pellet looking thing right here is a towel. Yep, smashed down pretty good. And got these a long time ago. It's called Easy Towel. Environmentally safe, blah, 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 blah. Got a bunch of them inside there. See all that stuff right there? Got these, I think, at Walmart. It's a compact disposable towel. It's convenient, durable, disposable, and flammable. So carry one of those in case I need to wash my face. I carry one of these. This is a cold and sinus non-drowsy Aleve type thing. It lasts for 12 hours. This is my go-to for most everything. Got some stuff to keep my lips soft. Hate chapped lips. Got stuff in case I ate something bad and making my stomach all jacked up. Got a couple of those in here. I got a bar of soap that I borrowed from a hotel because they left a light on and I stole the soap. and a trial size of Colgate so you can brush your teeth. And here's one of those little itty bitty toothbrushes that has the toothpaste built into it. Got that too. Got a little emergency for a little vitamin kick. And the wet ones, antibacterial hand wipes. So pretty much, oh yeah, and fingernail clippers. So the only thing I don't have in here is a comb, and since I keep my hair short, if it really came down to it, and I'm using this stuff to try to survive, I'm not really worried about that anyway, but I could put a comb in there. But pretty much all that stuff fits inside this little handy dandy case right here, which goes in my backpack, takes up a little bit of room, but not too much room. I had that in this, so worst case scenario, I'm good to go. So if something happens and I wind up showing up somewhere where I need to be, and my stuff is not there and I need it, doesn't matter, I got this. And that's just a couple things you can do with an eyeglass case. But the point is this, if you have a bunch of these, fill them full of good stuff and keep them around. They're inexpensive because typically they're free, it came with your glasses. You can put little knick-knack stuff in them, it doesn't really cost a whole lot, because if you go around and dig through your kitchen junk drawer, you probably have all this stuff already. And why not be prepared? It makes things a little bit easier. This one, when I get done with this video, is going right back in my backpack, because this is what I carry when I travel in my backpack. So no matter what, worst case scenario, I have stuff to keep me comfortable so my flights won't suck. So anyway, there you go. If you have any ideas of what you can put inside one of these eyeglass cases, let me know. Leave me a comment, suggestion, all that good stuff. If you don't wear glasses and you're thinking, that's a pretty cool idea, I wish I could do that, talk to your friends that do have glasses. Chances are they have a whole bunch of these things. But anyway, there you go. A little something for you. Not that, that something's for me. Anyway, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.